Got some paintings? Ugh, flex, nah. We all know what that's gonna be. Yeah, figured. Sorry, but I'm not from America, so... Even though we're in America. It's torn, so isn't that, like, bad? Disrespect, almost? It's torn. Here we go. Painting! Just one. Just, you know, you never have enough paintings. A floor mat, eh? Floor mat? No, gosh, that's like a... Ew. No. We got some floor mats, boys. Here we go, rugs. Yes. Yes. Give in to your hatred. Damn, really gotta put these on first? Huh, well, screw that. How come I can't find what I'm looking for? Under shelves, it's under shelves. Motherfucker. For all your book needs? Bookcase. We also got some broken display cases, because why the hell not? And, a ridiculously large, god-awful shelf. Okay, shelf going in here. Mm-hmm. This is gonna be the storage room. Where we put all our heads, I mean, weapons. Sorry, I came out wrong. Sorry, I slipped. Let's just get a larger one, eh? Boom. This is what I'm talking about, right? Place Anywhere mod? This is where its genius truly comes in. Can't place that there? Yeah, well, screw you too, buddy. I'll place it where I want. Really off-centered and weirdly angled high thing, because why not? It's kind of like a step. It's modern art, guys. It's modern art. Sanctuary house, eh? Oh, well, you don't say. A bathroom stall. Ha! How nice. How lovely. And look, a shower with a curtain. Next level. Even a new one. Like, screw the old. How with the old... Ah, yes. Guys. Guys, because we want that here. You can't fit? Why not? Why you no fit, dude? Oh, that's why. Okay. That's good too. A stereo, a stove. Nah. We don't need this stuff. What are you on about? I don't even need a water fountain. Screw that. Alright, we're gonna also place beds now. Probably the thing we've been doing all this for. And you know what? Like, what? Why? No. Ew. We're civilized up in this house. Yes, this house. It is a house. Just any house, it's sanctuary! It's the house. Yes, I placed a bed. Happy. Proud of me. I actually got around to what I needed to do. There you go, two people can sleep in there. We're missing the most important thing. What the hell are we doing with our lives here? Hello? That hammer animation. I just wanna... Ugh, get rid of it. Kill the fire. What, another one? You! Thank you. There we go, that's better, isn't it? Say what now? Console tower? Oh, right, that's what I'm building. Microfish reader, just in case, you know? For your needs. We're here for you, Voltech. Okay, this isn't an advertisement. Oh, a skee-ball machine, boys. Putting one somewhere. Maybe. Yeah, because that's what we want to see all the time. There we go. Television. For your entertainment. You're welcome. Let's put a video cam... There we go. That's better. No, we're not even going to waste our time with that. We need security cameras. We got our eyes. What more could you possibly ask for, besides putting your life into someone else's hand? This is... Hello? This is electricity. Oh, this is electricity. Well, rip. Port a diner, because that's fun. That's what I want to do in my spare time. Try and get a meal. I try when you can. Don't quote me on that. All these lights and no power. No juice. Alright. Hey, sitting down in the chair. Junlong, I am proud of you. Alright, so we ain't got no power. I guess that's something we need to work on. Industrial medium, you don't say. Why can't we build this? Ah, science. Science! Damn it. We can build a medium, though. That's 5 power. Doesn't even say how many resources. Up yours too, buddy. We're gonna put the power. Ah, I have an idea for it. How about here? And we can put like a little console and stuff next to it eventually. Just kind of like, yeah, I reckon that'd be cool. But for now, generator, medium. Boom. Yeah, what up, Homebuild? Alright. We're going to level up while we're here. Okay, back to this. How do I even? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can get science 1 now. Well, that's some boo. So what have we got? Lockpicking, hacker, gun nut. Okay. Oh, hello. That might be worth getting. Which means we'd have to up our luck. Agility, action points. Yeah, ability to sneak. Okay, what else can we get here? Chemist. Okay, animal friend. Chance to pacify it. Alright. I don't know what to go for. Honestly, it's probably going to be a while before these come out, but help would be appreciated, because later down the line, I'll definitely not know exactly what I'm going to get either. Medic. Ooh, hello. I think I checked this one out already. No, maybe not. Oof. Mate. Yeah, alright, we're going to go this one, because make it a lot more worthwhile. You still have to take 2 if you're down really low, but, you know. Hey, look, Darker Knights kicking in, which means you guys aren't going to be able to see Squirt. I'm here for you. Don't worry. My eyes can be your eyes, temporarily, because I'd like my eyes back, thank you. Alright, we got the TV, we need to get the beds, and then find out what else he wants. That scrub. Alright. Bits. How many more do we need? What more could you want? You guys can share? Actually, no, you can't. Yeah, someone's sleeping in the storage room. That bag's even mossy. Now, this is technically my room, but I will be, out of the kindness of my heart, a good person. Yeah, we'll put someone in there. Okay. We're not gonna do that. Honestly, we'll probably put someone in the corner here. You're moving. You're leaving. Thank you. Bang. Done. You can come here now. You can fit off. Oofed. Right in that corner. Yes! Yes! Place is looking so good. No. It's not, honestly. We could fix that. Takes ceramic and stuff, though. Ah. No. Not worth. Just to look nice? Who do you think I am? Actually, yeah. Broken toilet. Who needs that crap? Alright. We have power. essentially. Kind of. I guess we'll talk to... what's his face? That guy wandering off in the distance. What are you doing, boy? Yo! Wait, you're the wrong guy. Why are you walking in the rain? Yeah, sure, go for it. Rain, shut up. Yeah, don't mention it.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Oofed, mate. Sorry. Yeah, I lost someone too.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
We're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Yeah, mate. Words of wisdom. Words of wisdom. Getting a bit deep up in here, though. Oh, t-shirt and socks. Yes. My dreams are coming true. Screw that. Where does the other thing go? Like, come on now. Oh, this destroyed crap. Who wants this? What do we got in here? Tin can. My favorite. Speaking of food and water. Purified water. Probably hydrated. Man, I shouldn't do that. Oh, man. It's a waste of a container. You should get it back. I call bull. Is that son off you, huh? Jeez, you're fat. Alright. Let's head back. Let's find this guy. Where you at? What's your name? I need this thing. I only know yours, Mama Murphy. And yours. Marcy Long, now known as the person who sleeps in the storage room behind a locked door forever. Please. It's the least we can do. For us, at least. Not for her. Oh, sick tag, bruh. Man, give me that. Give me all these lamps. And this straight house, because why not? Boom. Resource galore. I wish it gave you a little... I wish there was a button that gave you a little breakdown of what you have. I'm working on it! Damn. Persistence. It's not fun sometimes, man. Where is this guy? What's his name? Stuttered? No, Star... Sturges? Is that his name? Sturges? Sturges? I didn't even know. He was hammering away a minute ago. Shadow's kind of freaking out. That's just the Shadow's mod. Sorry about that. I kind of don't want to get rid of that one. Till later. It's like a line of sight almost. I don't want to get rid of him. Man, where is he? Alright, that's it. Screw it. We are going on here, and we are going... Data, and we're gonna go Sanctuary. Where are you, Sturges? There you are. What? What do you mean you're here? Get off it. What are you doing up there? What? I wanted to get on the roof anyway. But still, you don't have to remind me. You could have just, like a normal human being, said, could we get some stairs up here instead of climbing up and being like, you see, that would have been so much easier if we had stairs. Hint, hint. Not looking at anyone in particular. Damn. Damn, really? Ah! There we go. Smooth transition. Not really, but you know. Boom. Good enough. Alright, you. You sneaky bugger.
Hey, Sturges.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirit.
You don't say.
What we need now is a reliable source.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right.
I'm on it.
Great.
Done. Okay, now what?
Better already.
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
uh-huh.
Sure.
Sure. Provide
I'll
food. Done.
Right away.
Good deal.
Alright, what's next?
Hey, Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow,
I am.
All right.
Uh-huh.
I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Defenses. Defenses, defenses, defenses. Okay, defenses. I knew it was coming, but yeah, I didn't know what to get. All right, so defenses. Let's think about defenses here. We need power for them. Do we? I'm not sure. Hey, where am I? There I am. All right. Defense turrets. Machine gun turret. Up requires oil. Motherfucker. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And these don't even require power. That's nice. This is gun knight rank 1. Just requires a bit more. Oh, circuitry 2. Eesh. Okay, that's tough. We need this. Guard post. Guard post rug? Really? Okay, sure. Guard tower. Hello. Defense. We're gonna put lights, like, everywhere, too. Because, holy crap, we need lights. So here's what we're gonna do, boys. One here. Mm-hmm. That's right. And where can you guess the other one's gonna go? Oh, genius, right here. Defense. We are set. You. Alright, Ben. Excuse me? You will do what I want you to. Preston! You have to work too, you know. Oh, motherfucker. You. You're getting assigned to this. Since you wanted defenses, you're taking a shift. Forever. Fun. Have good fun with that. And, Jun Lung. You. Mopey man. Sorry. That was uncalled for. I know you lost people. Sucks, man. Resources now assigned. Hey! Alright, there you go. Your guard towers are assigned. Have fun with that. In the meantime, we can put some traps down. There's quite a power. Alright, screw that then. Too powerful one. Holy shit, that was actually pretty bad. Okay, okay, so the plus symbol means you can actually make things in that. Got it. Alright. Can we just dump all our scrap in the workbench? We might do that in a second. We need lights. That's what we're looking for. Lights, camera, action. Let's go. Lights. Wall lights. We could put a light, like, right on this. Like, on each side. That might actually look pretty good. Yeah. Let's try it. It's copper, glass, and steel, which we have plenty of each. So we will put a light on each side. We need some way to get the power to it. So we'll have to improvise with that. I'm sure I can figure out something. Mate, I'm an engineer in training. It's what I do. Hoping to be, at least. Anyway. Let's see what we can make here. I'm actually kind of looking forward to making my own building. I'll probably do that off camera and stuff as well, because it'll take a while, but it should be fun. Maybe. Depends on your definition of fun. For me, fun is also shooting up fools. So, you know. Power pylon. Okay, so we're going to put one here. And we're going to put one here. We're even going to go so far out of the way to put it on the opposite side. Oh, crap. He went there. And we're going to put this here. Can that connect? Connect wire. Okay. We're changing plans. We are moving this. Look at how quiet that is. Quiet assailments mod. Helpful. Oh, these things are loud. I don't even know how loud they were before, but I just saw that there was quite a silence once, so I'm like, okay, well, they're probably damn loud then. So, yeah. Damn. Come on. It's right there. What if I move you? Okay, you know what? Why do we even need this, eh? We can only get... Man, careful when you place power stuff, apparently. Moral of the day. There we go. Aha! Just watch the live wire, people. Might have to duck. Just saying. It's for your own safety. Just put on the roof. Nah, why not? Yes, it's going through its stuff. But let's say we drilled a hole there, yeah? For now. Until we find a more situated place to put power. Let's do that. No! Jeez. Damn, this sucks. Alright, and then wire. All the way down here. Like a boss. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna turn this off. Wow, those lights are crap. Holy crap. Alright, we are editing that. So, you go. Get out of here, please. Get out. Alright, what about this one? Man, these are bad. I want a light that can do some damage. Street lights, probably. Makes sense, to be honest. The real tall ones. Oh, like a medium branch. You know what? This one might be able to do. Let's have a look. That's actually good. That's exactly what I need right now. Oh, okay. It's gonna go there. That's nice that it actually lights up to let you know. Hey, it's gonna be this bright, just letting you know. Just thought we'd, give you a heads up. Are you serious right now? You're doing this to me. There's a power line right here. And you're saying you can't just reroute a bit? You're kidding me. Okay. What have you said? These damn light fixtures. I should have expected them to not be that miraculous. I mean, come on now. Something that small producing that much light? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. There we go. Light. And I guess what we can do is we can put a street... Yeah, sure, why not? A very large street light. Right there. Nope, that didn't work. Yep, that did not work. Hey, I'm going to just rotate this. Alright, there we go. That lights up quite a lot of area, actually. There's a little corner over here, but, you know, that's fine. Live wire. I don't want live wires everywhere. Maybe wireless power would be nice. Over a mod or something. Build something that... Mate! Do you not see all this powerness here? Oh yeah, stars. Woo! Fun. Glitter effect, apparently. Because that's glitter. You move slightly and it like glitches. Ah! Anyway, alright. Let's... What else do we have power-wise? A radio beacon. Attracts new settlers. Crystals. Wow. What the hell? Where the hell did you find crystals? Lightbox. Hello. Oh, right. You're one of those. Okay. Powered speaker. Oh, yeah. Speaking of that speaker, also, isn't it like a... It's supposed to be like a bell that you can use to call nearby settlers? Maybe it's in here. Let's see how it would be. Nope. Decorations, furniture, structures, misc. What's this? Sanctuary bridge. Hey! I guess you can upgrade that. That's cool. What else we got? Snap and build industrial bridges. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Fences, doors, you know, all that. Fences are actually pretty cool, I guess. Security fencing in jail cells. Oh, that's nice. So these are all snappable, I'm pretty sure. So that's cool. Let's have a look. Junk fences, you have your gates, you have all that really crappy crap stuff that people would use, apparently. Wire fence, you have your chain links, which are also, you can get destroyed variants. Interesting. Covenant. Wire fences. That's nice. Chain link. Because why not? Although the first one is the like one that isn't ruined. And then if you want, you can make a ruined fence. So you can make your own city that's like totally destroyed, which is pretty cool. There you go, pre-war. Barriers and platform. I want like that type of just normal fence. It's apparently in here. There's a picture of it. Unless they lied. This is where you spam the arrow. So you can find what you need. Military barriers, so that's pretty cool. There's a bunch of stairs too. Oh, nice, walkways, hey. Let me check that one, misc barriers. Okay, we got a barbed fence, okay, cool. A beach fence, right. Don't even have the fence you advertise, good job, 10 out of 10. Maybe it's on the wood walls or something. Oh yeah, all the glass stuff. Interesting. You know how it goes. Alright, nothing. Okay, nothing. So the bell, I don't know where that is, apparently. Misc, we already checked. Alright, it's not under there. Misc furniture. Campfires, apparently. Decorations. Exterior. AC units. I should do an exterior decoration. Later. Don't want to do everything with you guys. Because that might be annoying if you want. Maybe some. Maybe some that actually like seeing all the building aspects and they know what you did. Don't know. Everyone's different that way. It's a good thing and a bad thing, I guess, because then people complain when you show things, and people also complain when you don't show things, you know? Alright, building, done. Okay, we're gonna move on to nicer things. We're also gonna get water, because we are thirsty again. We drinking water like there ain't no tomorrow. Hey, fill those water bottles. What do we need? Oh, let me see. Do another one? Oh, that's it. Maybe it just keeps going until it's done. Oh yeah, it does kind of. Well, there you go. There's something new every day. Cigar box, wrench, alright. What are we going to do? We're gonna see if we can upgrade some of our weapons, cause holy crap. We find more. The pea shooter, yeah, about that. Hardened receiver, we're good there. What do we need? Hang on, let's have a look. If we want another one, oil. Tagged for search. Please, thank you. Large mag? Yeah, I reckon large mag would be nice. Sights, here we go. Circle or reflex? And let's try reflex, we can switch out for circle if you don't like it. Compensator? No lead. Oh yeah, mod for that too. Now these, luckily, you actually have to. I made it so that you have to attach them. Weird. I swear I made it that you can get two legendaries. I'll have to change that again. Because I wanted to make it that you can have two legendary mods, which would be nice, you know. Because I think there's only one at the moment. Oh jeez. Man, you can get real long, long light. I thought for a second it said long, 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 long portal barrel. Decreases the weight, increases the accuracy. Wow, take it, why not? comfort grip, and you got a sharpshooter's grip. Yes, please. Alright, so this is upgraded. We have 22 damage, all that pizzazz. So now we're going to back out. Oh, are we? I'm gonna check. Alright, let's have a look at you. We need oil for you. Oh, and something else. Adhesive, alright. Tag that crap for search too. Kind of helpful. Also kind of not when you just want to tag something in general. But I guess you can just go into like your resources and tag that. Fiber optics we need as well. Adhesive, oil, and fiber optics are the things we seem to be short on. As well as the other things. So no legendary. Maybe you can get one and then you put on another one. I'm not too sure. I'm not going to look through the list because I do not want to spoil what some of the crazy legendaries can be. You need oil. Of course you do. Just when I want to upgrade, you know this. Eventually you can get up to, let's see here. 22 seems like the max, but it also changes the ammo to 45. That kind of sucks. I don't really want to upgrade this because it's not really helpful. So we'll just exit. There is something I did add. Let's see if we can build it. We're gonna workbenches, ammunition workbench. A. This might fix some problems, maybe. We'll see when we get it down. There we go. All right, ammunition. Which ammo do we need? Hold on, let's have a look. Maybe we might upgrade our weapon, but we want... First of all, we want to reorganize our god-awful inventory. Well, that's odd. Sorry, it just felt like I almost stepped on something super hot there for a second. Like, something that was like overheating. Hang on, let me check down here. No, it's all good. Okay, sorry, double checking. Even though it's a new PC and I trust it completely, I'm still a bit paranoid that it might do things like overheat, you know? There's always that. T-shooter, we need 10 mil. We need... Honestly, that's all I want, to be honest. Let's actually have a look at this site. It's a dot. Standing, you know. What's this mag? 24. Oof. Nice. We're gonna eat too. And check our apparel. Alright, we're good there. Hang on. I'm gonna dump stuff. Bless you, dog meat. Store all junk. There we go. We're gonna put, I wanna equip the Molotovs, to be honest. I'd rather be able to deter people, since grenades, you know. I don't know if you can cook one. I don't wanna find out. I'll find out later. What else is taking weight? 55 out of 160, so we're good. All of our resources are in here, that's nice. Alright. So, ammo, we need 10 mil. So we need 10 mil. Copper, lead, steel. There we go, good enough. We need lead now. Oh, we need lead now. Alright, we need lead now. But, you know, we can fix that later on. Because we're gonna treat this... We're gonna keep going on runs. That's what I want to do. I want to just essentially just keep going on runs every now and then. There we go. Ammo galore. I'm actually going to go out of my way to see what the other scope looks like. If I can get it. Circle. Recon. Magnification. I like my thing. Circle. So this one's already built, so now we have a... Honestly, accurate weapons, you'd want that. But let's have a look at this one. Yeah, we're keeping this one. This one's nice. Alright, boys. You all good now?
Sturgis,
That'll help make everyone feel a little more secure. Thanks.
No problem.
It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
Hmm. I guess so. Glad to help.
Glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it.
I need to not say the lines.
Of course, you know you're
Sorry.
Welcome anytime. My door's always open to you.
Excuse me?
Those two. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
He's not even looking at me. He's just kind of like, yeah, Don't need to look at you. Why would I? Why would I need to? Okay. We need to eat, so we're going to do that. Well, that was long. Now it's time to actually get to the fighting and exploring and the fun part. Sorry to all y'all who don't like building, but gotta please everyone, you know? I guess. If there's even anyone watching this series, or if it's gonna plummet like my Fallout 3 one. But we shall see. If I'm gonna play a game, I might as well record it, eh? And, you know, maybe eventually people will watch it. Maybe they won't at all. Who knows? But it's there, and that's what's important. It's there, and as long even if, like, only one person enjoys it, good enough for me. Because then that one person can feel special knowing that I did this entire series and I continued it, even though people hated it, just for that one person. I doubt that's going to happen. I'm sure that there are a lot of people that are going to watch these eventually. But for now, you take what you can get.